Laura, it's absolutely incredible to have you in the kitchen here today, but I am going to warn you, I'm going to be coming thick and fast with the hard-hitting questions, starting with, what is your stance on coffee versus tea?
Well, you're not wrong, Luke. Hard-hitting questions early on. I have to say, growing up on a farm, it was tea, breakfast, lunch and dinner, but now I'm a mother of two. Coffee is my life.
Oh, I'm so on the same page as you. I love a warm, comforting drink, especially in the afternoon, which is why this golden chai is incredibly perfect, because it's caffeine-free, meaning it can have it without feeling wired and staying awake at night.
All right, Luke, so I'm guessing the name is inspired by the vibrant turmeric that you're using today.
You got it in one, Laura, and I tell you what, I absolutely love adding turmeric to my recipes because as a spice, it adds an incredible depth of flavour. But apart from that, it's got some incredible health benefits as well, which you should know all about, being that you're an elite athlete and all, especially when it comes to joint health.
Well, I should say I was an elite athlete a little while ago. Netball isn't the kindest sport on your joints, but thankfully, turmeric is all about helping some mild joint pain and swelling thanks to the active compound called curcumin.
So it sounds like maybe that this gold super spice might be responsible for some gold medals.
Yeah, let's dismiss all the hard years of training and go with that. Absolutely, but it's not just for elite athletes. It's also great for general health and well-being. Turmeric is also a powerful antioxidant that can reduce free radical damage, which is all about illness and ageing. I wish I knew about this sooner.
I tell you what, they are two things that I definitely look to avoid. Now, there's another natural ingredient that goes hand in hand with turmeric, right?
Correct. Boswellia is what you're thinking about, Luke. So this is also a powerful herbal extract which can help anti-inflammatory and can also reduce symptoms of conditions like mild osteoarthritis. So while you're using the turmeric in the cooking today, the great news is both boswellia and turmeric can also be used in supplement format.
It sounds to me like they're the goal attack and the goalkeeper of joint health, whilst this golden chai is the centre of deliciousness. Now check this out, Laura.
You are all over it.
Doesn't get better than this.
Cheers to this.
Cheers
to
that.
Enjoy. I wish I knew about this when I was playing and had it all the time.
I know, right? Addictive.
The A to Z of Vitamins is brought to you by Go Healthy. For superior supplement, for healthy energy and vitality, try New Zealand's number one premium supplement, now available in Australia.